To remove a 2.5-inch hot swap drive, press the release latch. Rotate the drive handle outward to disconnect the drive from the backplane. Pull the release handle to remove the drive from the bay.